Welcome to your English lecture for today. My dear children, yesterday we have learned the sound of the letter A. And I taught you how to read the letters that has A in them. Now, this is a two-letter word AM, AM. And three-letter rhyming words with the sound A. AM, AM, DAM, 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 DAM. R-A-M, RAM, R-A-M, RAM, J-A-M, JAM, J-A-M, JAM, Y-A-M, YAM. So my dear children, AM, DAM, RAM, JAM, YAM. These are the rhyming words along with the sound of A. Now, this is a two-letter word of A and AN. A says A, AN says NO, AN, NO, AN. So, C-A-N, can, F-A-N, fan, M-A-N, man, P-A-N, pan, R-A-N, ran, and V-A-N, van. Can, fan, man, pan, ran, van. The next is A-P, app. A-P, app. A says A and P says PO. C-A-P, cap. L-A-P lap, M-A-P map, N-A-P lap, R-A-P rap, T-A-P tap, and Y-A-P yap. Now, A-T at, A says a, T says t, at, at, B-A-T bat, C-A-T cat, F-A-T fat, H-A-T hat, M-A-T mat, and R-A-T rat. You can see this way, you can make a small chart on the paper and practice reading every day. I know that you all are not having the books with you, but at least we can go through the video and copy down the words and practice reading. My dear children, now next is your written work that you have to do in English. You have to write A-P, app, C-A-P, cap, L-A-P, lap, M-A-P, map. Say and write. A-G, ag, B-A-G, bag, R-A-G, rag, and T-A-G, tag. So this is your work for today. Bye-bye and see you tomorrow.